angry face, and he goes by the name of Ebenezer Goode. His friends call him Ezra, and he is the main geezer, and he flies by the place where no other man could. He should find, he's sublime, he makes you feel fine. The very much maligned and misunderstood. But if you know Ezra, he's a real crowd pleaser. He's ever so good, he's Ebenezer Goode. You see that he's mischievous, mysterious and devious. When he circulates amongst the people in the place, once you know he's fun, and something of a genius. He gives a grin that goes around face to face to face. Backwards and forwards and backwards. Ezra is a geezer, he loves to muscle in. That's about the time the crowd shout the name of Ezra, and he's watching in the corner laughing by the base bin. He created the vibe, he takes you for a ride, and is it by design? The party ignites like it's coming alive. He takes you to the top, shakes you all around and back down. You know as it gets mellow, then it's smooth as it moves, then it's making you move. He glides into your mind with a sunny hello. A gentleman of leisure, he's there for your pleasure, but go easy on all these, or he's a love you can lose. Extraordinary fella like Mr. Punchinella. He's the kind of geezer who must never be abused. When you're in town and Ebenezer is around, you can sense the presence in the sound of the crowd. He gets them all out, the pipe starts rocking, the people get excited, it's time to shout.
Ebenezer Goode, Ebenezer Goode, Ebenezer Goode.